There are so many things to do on campus. Almost every day there's something going on around here, like plays or music, social or political rallies, sporting events, and organized meetings, just to name a few.
Okay, so we're here with Kate to discuss campus organizations. So what organization are you part of?
I'm a part of CAB, which is the Campus Activities Board.
And what do they do?
The Campus Activities Board basically plans like events to bring to campus, like comedians, musicians, lecturers. We bring like the hypnotist that comes at the beginning of the year and other like forms of entertainment and education.
Awesome. So what is your job?
I'm the publicity coordinator for CAB.
And what are your duties?
Like our simplistic duties is we make the banners and the display cases and the easels and posters that you see around campus for events. Basically, as like I like to say, we're kind of the image creators of CAB. We create what the community sees of our organization, which can be kind of cool. And yeah.
So what do you like least about campus organizations?
I think what I like least is the fact that, like, learning to work with other people, like, it's a good skill to learn, but when you're first starting out in an organization, it can be really hard, especially when you have to, like, learn a new job and you have all these expectations suddenly put on you, all these responsibilities, and then also you have to work with people who can be stubborn and can want what they want when they want it, and you just have to like learn to compromise and also learn to have self-confidence to be able to say no when you really need to say no.
Mm-hmm. So what do you like most about it?
I like the leadership like qualities of like working in an organization. Like if you want a leadership like possibilities, organizations are a good way to go. You learn how to be responsible and reliable. You learn how to like solve problems quickly in high stress situations, which is always good. You get kind of a taste for what it'll be like working in like the real world. Like there's less responsibility involved, but at the same time, like you get a lot of problems and you work with so many different people that you have to learn how to like deal with everybody. Also, like the amount of people you meet, especially like in CAB, is amazing. Like you meet like musicians, comedians, agents, like all these different people who come from all different walks of life, and it is so cool to like learn something about them and learn about their back history and like learn about why they're doing what they do, and that just like is so fascinating.
Mm-hmm. One of the best ways to make your college experience one you will never forget is by joining an organization and taking a more active role on campus. But don't just take my word for it.
Like, why you guys decided to join the
sorority? Okay. Well, actually, we're not considered Greek. We're actually a service. We're considered a national service organization. And so the reason I joined was because we went to the carnival freshman year, and they won a goldfish. And so that just like caught our attention. So we went to a meeting and they basically just said we were about volunteering, about service. They don't like discriminate against anyone and it looks really good on like job applications. And I know personally, I just filled out a scholarship form and they asked me like volunteering, what have you done the past few years? If I didn't have Gamma Sig, I wouldn't have anything put down. It's just a great experience to meet people, and
everyone gets a leadership role in the sorority, so that all good. We're all peers of something.
And even though we do a lot of community service, we also do fun events like this, so it's a good mixture of fun and community service.
And we have formals too still, so we're still
a lot of fun things.
Social things. We just are service mostly
oriented.
Do you guys have an example of the activities you do? Like just
Well, this is the Teeter Totterathon, and we raise money for the AIDS Resource Center of Wisconsin, so all proceeds go to that because April is AIDS Awareness Month. We also
Relay for Life,
Rotary Lights, we bartended at Oktoberfest. There's like all kinds of walks and things. Like we went to the cities for a kidney foundation walk.
We do safety on our sidewalks.
The woman shelter,
children's museum.
That's a big thing. We just do all types of things. And a lot of people have like said that they've gotten some of their jobs because they've had Gamma Sig. Like we have a smaller chapter, but like it's nationally known
and it's growing. So that's also yes. Good.
Is there anything else you think incoming freshmen should know about like sororities, fraternities in general?
Well, this one, we don't pick
okay.
The people, so you decide if you want to join.
Yeah, we don't turn anyone away, so
okay.
It's always nice. They're fun, we're good people.
It's not super expensive, so
we're cool.
Throughout the day. Given that it's usually cold in the winter, for those of you that want a taste of the outdoors, UWL has an indoor rock climbing wall located free in the Recreational Eagle Center. They have routes for beginners and experienced climbers, and all you have to do is bring your student ID and you can check out a pair of shoes and climb away. Currently we are part of the Strength Center. Located inside the Strength Center, there's weight machines, cardio machines, as well as nationally certified fitness trainers that can create a workout regime specific just for you. The Strength Center is the only facility in the rec that you do have to pay additional in order to use. It's only $87 a semester or $160 for a year in order to have access to the Strength Center. For those of you that want to check out the Greater La Crosse area, Outdoor Connection is a place for you. You can check out gear in the spring and summer as well as in the winter. They have canoes, kayaks, mountain bikes, rollerblades, and then in the winter months, cross-country skis and snowshoes. They also do day trips and weekend trips. You can go with the staff and check out the different things around the area.
Those walking down the steps, you can use your side door.
Intergalactic planetary, intergalactic.